Paint company Valspar just did something pretty wonderful for a group of colorblind people.
I've never been able to see this one